voyage.
Ouais.
Bonjour.
Comme on est content de te voir.
Well, in French, is le fil, the string, and it's a very interesting story because usually in Tunisia, homosexuality doesn't exist; it's taboo. And I think it's important to speak also of that. That's why I accept to do the movie.
Tu as quelque chose à me dire?
It's a very strange story because it's. A woman, Catholic, and who married a Muslim in the 60s. It was a scandal, because at that moment you couldn't, you know. And she has this son, but she never realized that he was homosexual. Maybe she didn't want to know that. But finally, she accepted. And this is important because at the end, she's very happy.
Milik, moi je ne veux que ton bonheur. Il est beau mon fils.
Ah bon, trouvé.
I'm for the liberty, and I thought it was very interesting because, unfortunately, in lots of countries, homosexuality is taboo. It doesn't exist. Then it was important to talk about this. I think it's important to fight for, you know, lots of things. I'm always working with a director of first movie because I like to help them. And so I'm having other two movies also, with young and first movie. Well, I'm multicultural because I'm born in Tunisia, it's my country, and the language was French. I didn't speak Italian. I'm Italian, and then I have three places. Tunisia, Italy, and France. In fact, I did a film, The Girl with the Suitcase, and I'm always with the suitcase. But now I have two projects in production, English, but in Italy. And yes, I'll be working soon again. I was very lucky because when I arrived, you know, in the 60s, the cinema, Italian cinema was fantastic. We had marvelous directors. And I start in Italy, of course. And after Italy, after The Leopard and 8½ of Federico Fellini, I start to work everywhere. I'm European, but of course, American movies has, you know, they have money we don't have. Then they have big, there are also many good films, I mean, also in America. Now it's a lot of special effects. And I like reality and dream for cinema. Dream is very important.
Klaus Kinski und Claudia Cardinale. Der Film von Werner Herzog.
The best adventure of my life was Werner Herzog, Fitzcarraldo in Amazonia. It was fantastic. Because it was dangerous, but when it's dangerous, I like it. When it's too easy, I don't like it. David Niven said, with the spaghetti, I'm the best invention of the Italian. It's very funny, I was very surprised of that. But David Niven, I did with him, the Pink Panther. He was really a gentleman.